Peggy 16.
Hello everyone, this is Michael from the Rise of Incarnus team. We have the closed beta coming up soon, and I thought I'd introduce you guys to some of the new features. Are you ready?
Get away from me!
There is quite a bit of new content this time for the beta, but one of the coolest new features is definitely the Awakening. The Awakening is a power-up ability that is available once the gauge on the lower left side of the screen is full. The gauge is filled when you receive damage from your opponent, or you can also fill it by attacking your opponent. You can perform the Awakening by pressing the right button on a controller, or by pressing the N key on a keyboard. When used, the Awakening powers up your character for a certain amount of time. The effect of the Awakening depends on the character level. The screen will turn blue when used by you or your teammate, red when used by your opponent, or purple when used by both at the same time. When the Awakening is used, these power-up effects also apply to your teammate. The Awakening can be performed during any action, even attacks. You can even work it into a combo if you like. Also, you can use this Awakening when being comboed by your opponent to escape. However, the duration of your Awakening will become shorter, so be careful. Also, on August 13th, we'll have a brand new character, Brunhilde, as well as a brand new stage, Paris, available for you to check out. So the beta itself will run from August 8th through August 17th. So I'll see you there.